California to end mask requirement in healthcare settings. Among the changes announced by the California Department of Public Health will be the end of the statewide mask mandate in healthcare and other indoor high-risk settings, including correctional facilities and homeless shelters, beginning April 3.